What does it look like to have an idea and to put it on paper, strategize it, and create a result? Well, I'm standing here. Hey, everybody, it's Lisa J here, and this is another edition of Build Your Belief YouTube and podcast show. So I'm standing on the balcony of Mr. Wrigley's mansion in Catalina. Wow, look at this. This house was built in, I think, 1928. He built this house. It's a seven-room mansion overlooking Catalina. Of course, this didn't exist, this industry or this any of this civilization. But he literally created the infrastructure to be able to live here. And I love the history I'm learning about him, and I take great wisdom and knowledge from Mr. Wrigley. At age 9 years old, he worked in his father's soap company in Chicago. And he came up with the idea of putting baking soda in the soap. Well, that revolutionized the industry and put his company's business on the map, as they say. And then invented gum, spearmint gum, which put his next company and his name, Mr. Wrigley, in history and created all of this and more. And then, you know, he owned the Chicago Cubs, so much more. But really, what I wanted to talk about to you in this edition of Build Your Belief is, do you build your belief with a strategy? Do you build your belief by honoring your ideas, writing them down, creating a strategy around them, building your belief in you and what's possible, attracting the people and the strategies that can create? I want that for you. What would it look like if you actually put that discipline into your day? So I'm going to leave you with that thought, and I want you to get a journal and start capturing your ideas and building strategy around that idea, which builds belief around that idea, which creates a result. So that's our show for this week. Make it a great week. We'll see you on the next Build Your Belief show. From Catalina, over and out.